If you heat up a 55-gallon steel drum with a little bit of water in it, the water vapor will force out all the air. So if you put on the lid and then cool it down, the water vapor will suddenly condense, and this happens. If you don't have a steel drum to try this with, you can do it with a soda can as well.
Now I'm gonna turn it over in the water. You ready? Whoa! You see that? That was the weight of the atmosphere on every square inch of it, just crushing it as soon as the pressure decreased.